Brian Pittman, downtown Peoria, at the Learning Center, LC Building, for Caterpillar Incorporated, and working with Cat Tools and Supplies Company. And what we're going to talk about today is something everybody ought to have in a toolbox. And these things, really, these Crowfeet is what we call them. They work out pretty good. A couple of things about Crowfoots that I didn't know. They're made to expand just a little bit and contract. You don't want to put a severe amount of pressure on them, but they do work well. A couple of different ways. Put them on extensions, put them on a ratchet, and get down inside. Especially on fittings like, say for instance, on hydraulics, these really come in handy because you've got to get down inside there. Adjustable spanner doesn't really work very well on that situation. You can also put them on one of these bad boys, a breaker bar, and use them that way. If I can get it on there, just like that. Put it sideways like that, bring it around like that, bring it straight like this. Either way, you can twist it even. So that works out pretty good. But one of the best things about this is, let's say for instance, you need a big wrench and you don't want to use the socket, they're expensive, you don't want to buy a big old wrench about that long. Just put this bad boy on like this, and all of a sudden, you've got yourself a wrench. Buy a whole group of these, you got one wrench here, you've already bought this, all you got to do is buy these. You don't have a bunch of tools laying there in your toolbox if this will do the job for you. So it's a good way to save money, be productive, and get the job done. And they're safe. All our tools are. Anyway, if you'd like to know more about these Crowfeet, what we offer, give me a call. I'm at Pittman, P-I-T-T-M-A-N, _ Brian, _dncat.com on the web, or you can reach me at 309-675-5507. I'd be more than happy to talk to you about this. And as always, stay safe out there. Give us a call. We'd love to hear from you. Have a good day.